I could never pick my little sister. Morning, Mom.
Sissy!
Hey, Lizzie.
Will you play with me after school?
Of course.
Yay!
Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Hey, Giselle. Who'd you pick?
Hey, I think I want to keep it a secret.
Oh, for sure. No worries.
Nothing's happened yet. Hello?
Honey, it's your sister. You have to get to the hospital. There's been an accident.
Okay, Mom. I'll be there as fast as I can. Mom, I'm here. What happened? Where's Lizzie?
She's in surgery, honey. The doctor says he doesn't know if she's gonna make it.
What?
I'm so sorry.
No, but I picked myself. Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. Who are you all texting?
It's this cool new app that tells you how you're gonna die.
You don't really believe in that, do you?
It's accurate. You have to get it.
No, thanks. I'll pass.
Oh my gosh, no.
What's wrong?
I'm gonna die in a car crash.
The app is fake. You're gonna be fine.
Hey, Giselle, did you hear the news?
What news?
Jessica died in a car accident.
Wait, that's what that app said.
We told you it's accurate.
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
Honey, listen to the news. New app has been accurate in predicting people's deaths.
That's fake, right?
Honey, the news never lies. Do you have it?
No.
Okay, good. Whatever you do, don't get it.
There's no way it's real. I have to see for myself. Mom, what's my superpower today? It's stuck on loading again. This always freaking happens.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Olivia.
Your hair looks so good.
Why, thank you. Are you lying to me?
What? No.
Well, that dress makes you look fat.
Girl, doesn't Mr. Fitz look so good today?
Sure. Are you in love with him or something?
What? No, that's ridiculous.
That's a little sus. Hey, baby. You wanna get drunk and nasty?
For sure.
Wait, you don't wanna get drunk and nasty?
Yes, of course I do.
We're done.
Did you hear that Jessica disappeared?
Really? What happened to her?
I have no idea.
What object am I getting today? A pair of glasses? What kind of ability is that? I guess I should try them on.
Morning, honey.
Oh, hey, Mom. Wait, you used to be a stripper?
How do you know that? Don't judge me.
No, I'm not. I'm going to school. No way. These tell me people's darkest secrets.
Hey, Giselle.
You slept with my dad?
What? No.
Don't ever talk to me again.
Since when do you wear glasses?
Since this morning. You know, you should really stop crushing on teachers.
What? Giselle, come on, please just go out with me.
Tyler, for the 10th time, no. Oh, shit. How can I be a prey? My whole family are hunters. I have to cover this up. Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad.
Hey, sweetie. What did you get?
I got Hunter, obviously.
That's our goal. Your task for the day is to bring us back a prey.
Wait, you want me to kill someone?
That's what us hunters do. Now go.
Yes. Of course. Hey, Jess.
Wait, no, you're a hunter. Don't kill me.
Keep your voice down. I'm not really a hunter. This is a disguise.
Why would you disguise your mark?
Because if my family found out I was really a prey, they would kill me. I have to find someone to kill. Hey, you! Prey!
No, Hunter, please don't kill me. I beg you.
Wait, what? What's my superpower today? Mind control? This is gonna be fun. Hey, big sis. Can you give me a ride to school?
No, you can walk.
Let me rephrase. Give me a ride to school.
Of course I'll take you.
Cool. I'll wait in the car.
Hey Giselle, are you ready for the test?
Test? What test?
The math test.
Oh my gosh, I forgot about that. $10 says I can get him to cancel it.
You're so on. Okay, class, get seated and get ready for the test.
Mr. Bates, I don't want to write the test today.
Too bad. Get seated.
Cancel the test.
The test is cancelled. No way you just did that.
Hey, Jay.
Hey, Giselle.
Me and you are going on a date tonight.
No, we aren't.
I said me and you are...
That's not going to work on me. Do you think I'm dumb?
Happy birthday, sweetie.
Thanks, Mom. What'd you get me?
Here.
Skittles?
They give you special abilities.
Yeah, whatever. Magical powers. Well, I guess I could try one. I don't feel any different. Bye, Mom. I'm going to school.
Wait, honey. I have some bad news. Your grandma passed away.
Oh. Well, that sucks.
Wait, you're not sad?
No. Why should I be? Bye, Mom.
Oh no, that's horrible.
What's horrible?
Jessica got hit by a car.
Oh my gosh, for real? Well, I'm sorry for her.
What's wrong with you?
Hey, baby.
We have to break up. I hooked up with Emily.
Oh. Well, that's okay.
What do you mean that's okay?
Was it good?
Was what good?
The hookup. Was it good?
I knew you never loved me.
Let me try another one. Ooh, purple, my favorite. I wonder what this is gonna do. Good morning, Mom.
Hey, honey. I wonder if she knows that she's adopted.
Wait, I'm adopted?
Yes, I'm sorry, honey. How did you find out?
No, it's okay. I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Olivia.
I had so much fun hooking up with her boyfriend last night.
Wait, you hooked up with Lucas?
How do you know that?
It's fine. I've always been taught to give my all toys to the less fortunate.
Well done, Giselle. You got an A+ on your test.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Bates.
She can definitely get an A+ on me.
Can I transfer out of this class?
Ugh, Giselle, come on, just go on a date with me.
Tyler, you ask me every day, and every day I tell you no.
Fine, I'll just watch you by your window again tonight.
I have to remind myself to close my blinds. I'll try another color. Orange. Let's go see what this one does. Hey, Mom.
I never loved you. I regret having you, and your sister is my favorite child. I don't know why I said that.
It's okay. I'm leaving for school. Well, that was freaky. Hey, Jess.
I'm only friends with you because you have a hot dad.
Wait, you're only friends with me because I have a hot dad?
Yes, I don't like you. You're a shitty person.
Good to know.
Hey, psst, Giselle.
What's up?
Doesn't Mr. Fitz look so hot? I want to marry him and have his babies.
Did you just admit to being in love with our math teacher? I don't know how much more of this I can take.
Hey, babe, I've been meaning to tell you. I'm in love with your mother, we're getting married, and I'm going to be your stepfather.
I'm going crazy. I can finally be the favorite child.
Sissy, I love you so much.
I can't do this. Hey, Mom, look. I got an A+ on my test.
I failed, Mom. I'm sorry.
Well, that's okay, honey. You want to go get ice cream?
Can I come too?
No. Can't you see your sister's upset? Lizzie, let's go buy you some new clothes.
Hey, Mom. Can I come along too? I need some new shoes for school.
No, you have plenty of shoes. You don't need more. Giselle, why haven't you done the dishes?
Oh, I'm so sorry, Mom. I've just been studying really hard for this test.
Well, someone has to do them.
Well, can't Lizzie do them? She never does any chores.
Your sister can't. She's stressed with school.
I can't do this anymore.
Sissy, look over here.
What's the next color? Green? So good. Let's go find out what this one does. Hey, Mom.
I still can't believe you failed your math test.
I wish you would just forget about that.
Forget about what?
My math mark.
What math mark?
Never mind. I'm going to school. No way, does this power make my wishes come true?
Hey Giselle.
Hey, I wish you would give me your hat.
Oh my gosh, yes, take it.
Thanks.
Giselle, you failed your math test again.
Sir, I wish you would just give me an A+.
Actually, you got an A+.
Hey Jackson.
Hey Giselle.
I wish you would go on a date with me tonight.
Well, keep wishing because it's not gonna happen.
Wait, what?
Do you think I'm dumb?
Which color should we try next? Let's do yellow. Pause and play. I wonder what that does. Hey, Mom.
Giselle, why didn't you do the dishes last night like I told?
I guess I could do the dishes quickly.
I told you to.
What do you mean, Mom? I did them last night. Go check.
Oh, I'm sorry. I must have been confused.
I'm going to school.
Okay, class, get ready for a pop quiz.
Pop quiz? Well, I definitely don't feel like doing that.
Wait, where'd Giselle go?
That's one way to get out of it. Ugh, this class is so boring. Why isn't it pausing?
Could you stop that? I'm trying to listen to the material.
Please just be a decent amount. $2? That's not even enough to feed my iced coffee addiction. Ugh. Hey Mom, can you give me some lunch money for school?
Do I look like an ATM to you? Why can't you buy your own lunch?
Because the system only gave me $2.
That's sad. Get a granola bar.
Fine, whatever. I'm leaving.
Hey Giselle, guess what? I got $2,000.
Good for you.
How much did you get?
Let's just say I only have enough to buy a pack of gum.
Oh wow, must suck to be you. Hey, psst, Giselle, do you want to go shopping with us later? Don't ask her, she's a broke bitch.
Hey, you know what? Shut the... One day they are gonna be so sorry.
Are you in need of some cash?
Is it that obvious?
Do you want to make a deal with me?
No, thank you.
How about now?
What sense am I sharing with my soulmate today? Sight? How does that even work? Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
He's watching 365 Days? That movie is so overrated.
What did you say?
Oh, nothing. I'm leaving.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Olivia. Oh my gosh, no, no, no.
What's wrong?
My soulmate just used the bathroom and I saw his, You know what? Never mind. Let's get to class. That's a lot of boxes. I wonder what he's packing for. Mom, I'm home.
Sweetie, do you mind taking this pie to the new neighbors?
Yeah, sure. I'm on it. Hey, my mom wanted me to bring this. Welcome to the neighbor. What sense are we sharing today? Taste? That shouldn't be too bad. Morning, Mom.
Hey, honey.
Ugh, is that straight up milk? This guy's a psycho.
Did you just call me a psycho?
No, not you, Mom. I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle, how's your sense going?
Oh hey, not too bad. Is that whiskey at 8 a.m.? Wow, let's talk about living on the edge. Pepperoni pizza. At least he has good taste on toppings. Tastes like he's having tuna. Salty and expired This is not happening.
Hey Giselle, you'll never guess what me and Jackson just did in the bathroom.
Hey mommy, can I ride the bus to school with my friends?
No honey, I'll walk you.
Okay. Hey mom, can I go to the mall with Jessica? Her mom's taking us.
You can go, but I'm driving you.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Hey mom, there's this school trip. Can I go?
How long is the drive?
About 3 hours.
No, sorry, you can't go.
Okay. Hey mom, I'm finally 16. Can I please learn how to drive?
No.
But both my sisters got to learn at my age.
I said no.
This is not fair.
Hey girl, are you coming with us to Jackson's party tonight?
I would love to, but I can't.
Is this about the whole driving thing? I'll take you. I have my license.
You know what? Yeah. Pick me up at 7. Hey mom, I'm going to school.
Aren't you forgetting something?
What?
The dishes. You were supposed to do them last night.
Fine, I'll go do the dumb dishes.
Giselle, you failed your math test again. If you fail one more test, you're not gonna graduate.
I really hope this better option is worth it. Finally, it's lunchtime. I'm starving. I only have Pringles. Pringles it is.
Giselle, look at my new phone.
Is that the iPhone 13?
It is. It's nice to be rich. It must suck to still have an iPhone 7 like you. Hey girl, have you made a choice yet?
No, not yet. Nothing has really piqued my interest. What? What's my forbidden word? That's literally my name. Hey mom.
What's your forbidden word?
Oh, you're gonna laugh. It's literally my name.
Are you dyslexic? That's two words.
No, mom. The word I'm not allowed to say is my name.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Yeah, I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle, what word did you get?
Are you ready for this? It's my name.
That's crazy.
Yeah, what happens when you say it anyway?
I think you die.
Oh, well in that case, just...
Are you crazy? Don't say it.
Relax. I was just kidding.
Class, today we have a new student. You can go sit next to the blonde girl at the back. Hey, I'm new.
Oh, hey, it's nice to meet you.
My name's Kevin, what's yours?
My name's Giselle. What? They're always gonna say yes? Oh, there's no way I'm letting this pass. Hey mom, hey dad. I was wondering if you guys could please get me the iPhone 13?
Of course, honey.
No, you're not getting it.
But dad, I
said no. Now go to school.
Okay.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
Are you coming to the party tonight?
What party?
Oh my gosh, Jackson's party?
Oh, well, I'll just call my mom and ask her real quick. She'll say yes.
Okay, see you then.
Okay, cool. Hey mom, there's this party tonight at Jackson's house. Can I please go?
Of course you can, hun.
Okay, sweet. Thanks, mom. Okay, dad, I'm leaving.
Where do you think you're going?
I'm going to Jackson's party. Mom said I could go.
Well, you're not going anywhere.
Ring!
Hello?
Honey, it's dad. Stay where you are. You're in danger.
Hey, mom, my nose is bleeding. Could you please pass me a tissue?
Here you go, honey.
Thank you. Mom, my blood. It's blue.
It's blue? Get out of my house.
But mom, I...
No buts. You're one of them.
Hey girl, my mom just kicked me out. Can I please come crash at your place?
Yeah, sure. Come right over.
Thanks. Thanks so much for letting me stay here.
What's wrong with your nose?
Oh, it's just a nosebleed.
Let me see. You freak, leave immediately. You better stay away from me.
What's happening? I have to get to the bottom of this. Hey doctor.
What seems to be the problem?
My blood is blue. Do you know what's happening to me?
You have to come with me. You're a...
Hey doctor.
And what seems to be the problem?
My blood is blue. Do you know what's happening to me?
We have to go. You're a...
I'm a what?
It's not safe here. I'll tell you somewhere else. Come with me.
Where are we going? And why is it getting worse?
Because you're transforming.
Transforming into what?
Look, it's a blue blood.
What do we do?
Run as fast as you can. Don't worry, you're safe here.
Where are we?
How could you bring her here? It's not safe.
Don't worry, she's one of us.
What exactly am I?
You're immortal.
Wait, I'm immortal?
Don't worry, you're safe here.
Where are we?
How could you bring her here? It's not safe.
Don't worry, she's one of us.
What exactly am I?
You're immortal.
Wait, I'm immortal?
Yes.
How's that even possible?
I'll explain later. Come with me. First things first, cover up all the blue with this.
Why do I have to cover it up?
Because if you don't, people will come looking for you.
And what happens if they find us?
They'll kill us. Now go do as I say.
I covered it up.
Good. Now go out and pretend as if you know nothing. Excuse me, miss. We're looking for the blue bloods. Have you seen one?
I'm sorry. I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait. Your nose. Stay right where you are. Don't try to run.
100? I'm putting that on private. I don't want people to use me for homework.
Hey Giselle, why's your intelligence on private?
Oh, I just prefer to have it that way.
Or you're actually just a dumb bitch.
Yeah, whatever, Miss 40.
Psst, Jessica, what's the answer to number 2?
Girl, I don't know.
Hey, the answer is B.
Don't listen to her. Her intelligence is private. She's clearly dumb. Hey Giselle.
Oh, hey girl.
I heard Jake is gonna ask you to prom.
Really? I don't really like him.
What? Literally every girl wants to go with him.
Yeah, not me though.
Hey Giselle.
Oh, hey Jake.
Do you want to go to prom with me?
No, thank you.
What? My intelligence is 80. You should be thankful I asked you. Yours is probably 2.
I didn't mean that.
I hate this time of year.
Hey Giselle, how do you feel about the new year?
I'm not really sure how to feel.
Me either, but I really hope we find each other again.
Yeah, me too.
Hey Giselle.
Oh, hey Caleb.
Pretty sad day, isn't it?
Yeah, I actually have something I want to tell you.
What's up?
Well, you're a really great friend, and I really hope we find each other again.
I hope so too.
Hey, loser.
Shut up, Olivia.
Are you crying about the new year, such a big baby?
Actually, I'm quite happy because I won't have to remember you anymore.
Ooh, feisty.
Are you ready for the reset?
Not just yet. What I wanted to tell you earlier is that I really like you. Caleb? What's my superpower today? Communicate with the dead? That's kind of disturbing. Hey, Mom.
Hey, sweetie.
Grandma says she misses you.
What do you mean? Grandma passed away.
No, Mom. It's my superpower. I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle.
Hey, Jacob. Your dad wants me to tell you he's proud of you.
How do you know?
He just told me.
Well, thank you. I really needed that.
Anytime. Mom? No! Dad, where's Mom?
She fell off the stairs. Call an ambulance.
I'm on it.
Well, what are you waiting for?
Morning, Mom.
Bye, Mom. I'm flying to school.
Have a safe flight, honey.
Hey, Mom, can I please...
Have a ride to school? No. Why don't you have a power?
Fine. I'll walk.
What are you still doing here? You don't even have a power. You're useless.
Shut up.
What are you gonna do? It's not like you have a power to stop me.
According to studies, we started having powers on 2 March 2002.
That's my birthday.
Your birthday has nothing to do with it. It's just a coincidence. You're not special.
Hey, Mom, I'm home.
I don't really care. Now get out of my face.
You know what? I'm going somewhere far away from here. Somewhere where there are no powers.
Do whatever you want.
You don't even care. Mom, what do you want?
Honey, you have to come home. Ever since you left, everybody has lost their powers. Giselle, did you steal my phone?
No, Mommy, I didn't.
You're lying. Show me your arms. Oh, I'm sorry, honey. Those are the glasses I lost 2 weeks ago. You stole them.
No, I would never do that.
They look exactly like mine. You're lying.
I'm not lying. See? No marks.
Oh, well, I'm sorry then. Giselle is a tree, you never told a lie?
Yep.
That's literally impossible.
It's not impossible if I don't have any marks.
Hey, I'm the new kid. My name's Caleb.
Nice to meet you.
So you're the girl that never lies?
Yeah, that's me. What's it to you?
I know that's not the truth.
Try me.
Have you never told a lie?
No, I have not.
Oh, really? Check your arm.
How did that get there?
You're not the only one that's special.
Hey, Mom, what does this mean?
That's the amount of people that's watching you.
Oh, well, I'm going to school.
Good luck on your first day, honey.
Thanks, Mom.
Class, please welcome our new student.
Hey, guys.
You can go sit down at the back.
Why is there still people staring?
Hey, you're Giselle, right? The new girl?
Yeah, that's me.
You want to be friends? I can show you around the school.
Sure, that'd be awesome. Thanks. Hey, Mom, I'm home.
How was your first day, honey?
It was good. It wasn't as bad as I thought.
Your father and I are going out to dinner. I left you money for pizza.
Sweet. Thanks, Mom. Mom?
We just stopped. See you in a few hours.
Okay, Mom. Have fun. Bye. Which ability did I get? I can make people fall in love. That's kind of cool.
Hey, girl. Is it true you can make people fall in love?
Yeah, it is.
Can you please make Dylan fall in love with me?
Oh my gosh, of course.
Thank you so much. Hey, Giselle.
Are you talking to me?
Yeah, who else? Can you make Chad love me?
Sure.
Thanks.
Hey, can I sit with you guys at lunch?
No, sorry, our table is full.
Okay, it's fine.
Hey, Cupid, make Jessica fall in love with me.
Why should I do that? You're literally always so mean to me.
I'm sorry, okay? Just do it.
There you go.
Hey, Giselle?
Who do you want?
You.
What?
I want you.
How has he never smiled? I smile every single day. I'm smiling right now. Morning, Mom. I'm off to school.
Honey, your dad and I have a surprise for you when you get home.
Sweet. Can't wait.
My soulmate won't stop smiling. It's so annoying.
Don't complain. My soulmate has never smiled once.
Okay, that's weird.
I know, right? Finally, I can go home.
Why are you so excited to go home?
My parents have a surprise for me when I get home. I've been waiting all day to find out what it is.
Maybe it's a soulmate that smiles.
Shut up. See you tomorrow. Mom, Dad, I'm home. So what's the surprise?
This is your new brother, Flynn. We adopted him. He hasn't smiled once in his life.
Not once?
Nope, not a single time.
Why do I always get so many? Hey, Mom, I'm going to school.
No smiles again, honey?
Yeah. Nothing.
Maybe next year. Hey, Giselle.
Hey.
You got no smiles again? What a loser. Hey, girl, stay away from her. Your smiles are gonna disappear.
Class, please welcome our new student, Caleb. Caleb, you can go sit next to Giselle. Giselle, raise your hand.
Oh my gosh, he's gonna sit next to the loser.
So you're the new kid, huh?
I thought you had no smiles.
I never said I didn't.
Why don't you smile then?
Just personal reasons. I gotta go.
Giselle, I heard you can smile.
Who told you that?
The new kid.
Giselle, will you marry me when we grow up?
Yes, I will.
Do you promise?
I promise. We both have marks on our face.
That's because we made a promise. We have to keep the promise or it's gonna be there forever.
Okay,
class, get ready for the test.
Shit, I forgot my pen. Hey, do you have a pen I could borrow?
Hell no, you can't keep promises. You'll probably steal it. Hey, here, you could borrow mine.
Thank you. I promise I'll give it back.
I should have known you wouldn't give it back.
Here's your pen.
Oh, thank you. Since you can keep promises, why do you have that mark on your face?
Oh, I promised somebody I would marry them when I was young.
And you're not going to?
I could show you after school.
Okay, see you then.
Okay, here we are.
Why are we in this cemetery?
Hey, I'm back, and I brought my friend. I'd rather know when I die. 70 years? That's amazing. Good morning, Mom.
How many years did you get?
I got 70 years.
That's amazing. You're going to live a long and happy life.
It is. I'm going to school. Bye, Mom.
Hey, Giselle, how many years did you get?
I got 70 years. How about you?
I got 65.
That's awesome. We're going to be old ladies together.
Oh, shut up. Let's get to class. Oh my gosh, Giselle, look at the new guy. $10 says you can't get his number.
You're so on. Hey, you're the new kid, right? Nice to meet you, I'm Giselle.
Nice to meet you, Giselle. I'm Jack.
Three, two, one. I only got one life? Mom!
Oh, honey, you only got one life. You have to be careful. Promise me.
Yes, I promise. I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle, how many lives did you get?
I only got one.
Oh, that sucks. I got 15.
Good for you.
Hey, Giselle, we're going cliff diving after school. Do you want to come? Don't ask her. She's a loser. She only has one life.
You know what? Count me in. I'll be there.
Guys, we're here. I'm so excited. Who's gonna go first?
That's really far down.
What are you waiting for?
Don't push me. How about you go first?
Giselle, your lives. It changed. Honey, what does it say on your hand?
Mine says famous. Is it good, Mom?
That's a mistake. You'll never achieve that. Oh my gosh, I feel so bad for her. Yeah, me too. She's so talentless. She'll never be famous. Sweetie, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm getting ready for my audition, Mom.
You better give up on that. It's a waste of time. You'll never achieve it.
Next. And who are you?
I'm Giselle and I'm auditioning for the lead.
Go ahead. Wow us.
Once upon a time,
cut. We've seen enough. We'll call you if there's any news.
I definitely screwed that up. Hello?
Is this Giselle?
Yes, it is.
I am pleased to inform you got the part. Your audition was phenomenal.
Is that even a question?
Hey Giselle, what were your choices?
I had to choose between a math teacher and a murderer.
Please tell me you chose the murderer.
Yes, of course I did. Mom?
Honey, somebody chose your dad to die.
What? Who chose him?
We're still waiting on the results. Come home as soon as you can.
Okay.
Giselle, what's wrong?
Someone chose my dad.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. Good luck.
Thank you. Mom, I'm home. Who chose him?
Take a look for yourself.
It was me.
How could you do this to our family? Your dad is such a good person.
Hopefully I can handle it. Hey guys, can I please be in your group for the project?
No, sorry, our group is full.
Hey Jake, why didn't you come over last night?
Sorry babe, I had too much homework.
You were cheating on me?
No, I would never. Wait!
Hey bestie, sorry I didn't call you back last night. I had a family thing.
I can't believe you. come, I'm home.
Ugh, get out of my face. I wish I never had you.
I should have known. Everything's falling apart. I'm so glad I have you.
I'm your big sister. I'll always be here for you.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
So, how many did you get?
I got 70. How about you?
Awesome, I got 80. We're gonna grow old together.
Yeah, we sure are.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Lizzie.
Are you okay? You look sad.
Actually, I'm not okay. I lied to Caleb about my years. I told him I had 70. I only have one.
What? You have to tell him.
No, are you crazy? We can't tell him. It'll break his heart. Promise me you won't.
Okay, okay, I promise.
Thank you. How's that possible? I have to go tell Caleb. Caleb, I have something to... What's wrong? You look sick.
I found out you only have 1 year left, so I gave you all of mine. I don't want to live without you. I love you.
Since your dad passed, he left you these headphones. Amelia, you get his car and $10,000.
Why does my stepsister get all of his things?
Stop being such an ungrateful brat. Go to your room.
Why would my dad only leave me headphones? They don't even work. These headphones don't even work.
Ha, your dad left you broken headphones because he doesn't love you.
Don't listen to them, honey.
Hello?
Who are you talking to?
Don't tell them.
Nobody.
You're a freak just like your father was. Go to your room and stay there.
Dad, is that you?
Yes, honey, it's me. Are you alone?
Yes, I'm in my room.
These headphones give you the ability to talk to the dead. My mother gave them to me. Your stepmother. She...
Dad! I knew you could do it.
Sissy?
Mikey!
I'm scared. Somebody killed me.
Don't worry. You're safe now. Grandma? You have such a beautiful soul.
Hello?
Hello, little girl.
I think I'm lost.
You're exactly where you need to be. You've made a lot of mistakes, but I can see you've grown from that.
I'm here to go to heaven.
I can't allow that.
Send me to heaven or else.
It finally showed up. Hey mom, guess what finally showed up?
Let me guess, the angel meet your soulmate.
Yes, I'm so excited.
You're gonna have to wait until tomorrow though.
Hey mom, I'm going to school.
Hey Giselle, guess what?
What's up?
I met my soulmate this morning.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy for you.
You turn 18 tomorrow, right? That means you're gonna find out.
Yep, mine showed up this morning.
Hey Giselle, have you ever seen The Vampire Diaries?
No, I don't think I have.
What? How have you never seen it?
Whoa, I think you're a little too obsessed with it.
How could I not be? It's about vampires.
Mom, I'm home.
Honey, we're moving. Pack your stuff. We don't have much time.
We have to move again?
Yes, you know it's for your father's work.
Mom?
Damon, I think we have to tell her.
Elena, are you sure she's ready for it?
Hey, Mom.
Honey, what's that on your neck?
I didn't put that there.
Go wash it off right now.
Mom, it won't come off.
Don't stress about it, honey. I'm sure it's nothing. Just go to school.
Okay.
Hey, Giselle.
Oh, hey, Jess.
What's that mark on your neck?
I don't know. I woke up with it and it won't come off.
Anyway, I'm so not ready for this test. I wish Mr. Fitz was absent.
Yeah, that'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Attention students, Mr. Fitz is absent. Your test has been cancelled.
How did that just happen?
Giselle, your mark.
What about it?
It changed to a 9.
Wait, are you serious?
Yes, I think you made my wish come true.
Okay, there's no way that this is actually granting wishes.
I think it is.
Try to make another one.
I wish I had a bottle of water. Giselle, it worked, and your number changed again.
So I'm basically a walking genie. Please be something easy. Fingerprints? How am I gonna find my soulmate only based off of fingerprints? Hey, Mom.
Hey, honey, what did you get?
I got fingerprints.
It's gonna be pretty hard finding him with just that.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle, guess what? Me and my soulmate got the same birthmark.
That's awesome.
How about you?
I got fingerprints.
Any idea how you're gonna find him?
Nope, no idea.
Giselle, guess what?
What?
Me and Jack have the same birthmark. We're soulmates.
Lucky.
Any luck finding your soulmate yet?
Nope. Wait, I'll just post pictures of my fingerprints on the internet. My soulmate would have to see them that way. And post.
Honey, did you post your fingerprints on the internet? Take them down right now.
Police, open up.
Well, it's not a big deal.
You're really letting your soulmate date other people?
Yeah, why not? We're still super young. Oh, his first date. How sweet.
Did you just say yes to that? Giselle, you're crazy.
Shut up. I wonder who he is and who he's dating. I mean, he has to practice a little before he kisses me. He wants to meet her parents. They've only been dating for like a week. Good luck to him, though. Mom, I'm home.
Oh, hey.
Who's this?
That's your sister's new boyfriend, honey.
Oh, I'm Giselle. Nice to meet you. I hope he's gonna be safe. What's that noise? It's coming from my sister's room. Don't go to school. Hey, Mom.
Morning, honey. Are you ready for school?
Yeah, about that. I don't think I should go.
That's ridiculous. You're going.
But Mom...
No excuses. Now get in the car.
Fine. Hey, Jess.
Hey, Giselle.
Who's the girl sitting alone over there?
That's the new kid. She's so weird.
Maybe I should go talk to her.
Are you dumb? That's social suicide.
Whatever. Let's get to class.
Hey, my name's Michaela. I'm new. Could I work on the project with you?
Yeah, sure. You could work with me. So where do you want to work on our project? We could do it at my house.
No, you have to come to mine.
Sure. I'll meet you there. Hi, I'm here to work on the... What are you doing? Which ability is going to help me find my soulmate? Please be a good one. Talk to animals? Seriously? Hey, Mom, I'm leaving for school.
Which ability did you and your soulmate get?
Oh, we could talk to animals.
So your soulmate's a dog?
Shut up, Mom. I'm leaving.
You look so pretty.
Who said that?
Me, silly. The bluebird in the tree.
Oh, thanks. Great. Now birds are talking to me.
Ruff. Hi.
Oh my gosh, a puppy. Are you lost?
Yes.
Your collar is gone too. Do you remember your owner's phone number?
Yes. It's...
Hey, I think I found your dog.
My address is 15 Kingsview.
Great. On my way.
How'd you find my phone number?
Oh, he told me.
You can talk to animals?
Yeah.
I can too.
What idiot would pick the hair clip?
Oops, sorry.
Lizzie, do you have any idea what you just did?
I said I'm sorry.
Yeah. Well, sorry isn't gonna give me $1 million. Okay, well, where's my hair clip? Oh. It's not even that cute. Hey, Mom, could you please give me a ride to school?
Not now, honey. I'm busy.
Mom, just give me the ride.
Okay, let's go.
Really?
Of course, honey. Get in the car.
Thanks.
Okay, class, take a seat and get ready for the test.
Shit, I didn't study. Mr. Bates, can't we write the test another time?
Of course, the test is cancelled.
No way. This hair clip lets people do whatever I want.
Hi, pretty lady.
Leave me alone.
You have something that belongs to me.
A tiara? Why would my soulmate have a tiara? Morning, Mom.
What have you got there, honey?
Oh, a tiara. My soulmate lost it. I wonder why he would have it.
It's probably Flynn Rider from Tangled.
Very funny. I'm going to school.
Hey, Giselle. How's your morning so far?
Hey, pretty strange, actually. My soulmate dropped this tiara.
Maybe it belongs to the royal family. What if it's the prince's?
Don't be ridiculous. They would never lose an item like this. Plus, a prince wears a crown, not a tiara.
Hey, girl. Oh my gosh, have you heard the news?
What news?
The prince purposefully dropped a tiara so his soulmate could catch it. He wants to find her.
You mean like this?
Yes, exactly like that. You have to go to the palace right now.
There has to be some sort of mistake. Thank you, I guess. My soulmate has a cat, but I'm a dog person. Morning, Mom.
Whose cat is that?
It's my soulmate's. Remember we switched pets?
Oh yeah, so your dog is with him now.
Yeah, and she's been doing this all morning. Anyway, I'm going to school.
Hey, oh my gosh, you brought your soulmate's cat to school?
I mean, yeah, I couldn't leave her at home. Anyway, are we still on for the concert tonight?
Duh, wouldn't miss it.
Okay, sweet. I'll see you there. Come on, little girl. I can't believe we're about to see Alex perform.
We've been waiting so long for this.
Okay, let's go get seated.
Hey guys, are you ready?
Wait, stop. That girl is holding my missing cat.
Giselle, I think he's your soulmate.
Okay, which part of my body is my soulmate controlling? My hand? Which one? Well, I guess that clarifies that. Good morning, Mom.
Honey, remember to do the dishes when you get home.
Yes, of course I...
Giselle, that is so disrespectful.
No, wait, that wasn't...
I don't want to hear it. You're grounded.
Okay. Are you kidding me? He could get me into so much trouble. Take the L. Oh, very funny.
Okay, class, that's it. Who spray painted my car? Giselle?
No, it wasn't me.
Considering you put your hand up, I'm assuming it was you. Detention.
You've got to be kidding me.
Hey, Giselle, do you want to go on a date with me?
Oh my gosh, Caleb, yes?
Wait, is that a yes or a no? Are you going on a date with me?
Yeah, I will.
I'll pick you up at 7.
Sounds great.
What? Next, a newcomer. Is it your first time here?
Yeah, I just moved here. How'd you know?
Small town. Don't really see many new people.
I see.
So what can I get for you?
I'll just have the grilled cheese sandwich, please.
Right away. Your grilled cheese?
Ah, thank you.
Back again?
You remember me?
Like I said, small town. You want to order?
Yeah, I'll have another...
Grilled cheese?
Please.
Here you go.
Thanks.
You should really try our everything sub.
Sounds interesting, but I'll stick to the grilled cheese.
Ah, my favorite customer. Can I get you a grilled cheese?
You know what? I'll try the everything sub.
What's your name, by the way? For the receipt.
It's Giselle.
I'm Caleb.
Hi.
What can I get for you?
Where's Caleb?
Haven't you heard the news yet?
Honey, ever since your father's accident, you've been getting a low percentage. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, Mom. I'm going to school.
Try to have a good day, okay?
Thanks.
You think she'd be over it by now? It was such a long time ago.
Yeah, but don't talk to her. It's rumored if you talk to her, your percentage will go to 0.
Giselle, can I have a word with you after class?
Sure. You wanted to see me, Mr. Bates?
Your grades are severely dropping. Is everything okay?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Is there anything I could do to help you?
No. There's nothing you could do. Mom, I'm home.
How was your day, honey?
It was okay.
Go get some rest. Maybe tomorrow you'll get a high percentage.
Gotta do it for Mom. Mom, I'm so nervous for the selection.
Well, who are you picking, honey?
I'm picking Nick, of course. He's my boyfriend.
Then you have nothing to be worried about.
You're right. Thanks, Mom. Hey, Jess.
Who are you picking today?
I'm picking Nick.
Oh, are you sure you want to pick him?
Yes, of course. We've been dating for 2 years.
That's sweet, I guess.
How about you?
I haven't really made up my mind yet.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll find someone.
All girls report to the hall so the selection ceremony can begin.
Here we go. Okay, Jess, you're going in before me, right?
Yeah, I think I'm next.
Okay, good luck. You're back. Who'd you pick?
I want to keep it a secret.
Next.
Here I go.
Miss Giselle, which boy do you pick?
I pick Nick.
Oh, I'm afraid he's already been taken.
What? Only an idiot would pick the earrings. This always freaking happens.
Hi, are you Giselle?
Yeah, that's me.
I'm Elle from the North Pole. Here's the earrings you chose. They have magical abilities.
Magic? Where'd she go? At least they're cute Christmas tree ones. I mean, I put them on and I don't feel magical.
Mommy, I wish I could have a pony for Christmas.
Honey, I can't afford that.
Oh my gosh, Mom, a pony appeared. Thank you so much.
That wasn't me, sweetie.
Did my earrings just make that little girl's Christmas wish come true? There's no way. I have to find the elf that gave them to me. I wish the elf would reappear.
You summoned me?
It worked.
Of course it worked. They're magic. Whatever you wish for on them comes true.
Are you excited for the Christmas gifts this year?
Yes, I wonder how much money I'm gonna get this year. A Christmas hat? It's cute, but where's my money?
So, how much money did you get?
I didn't get anything. I just got this stupid hat.
Sucks to suck, I guess. I got 2,000.
Whatever.
Hey, Giselle. Oh my gosh, what are you wearing?
It's my Christmas gift.
Well, you look ridiculous.
I wish you could just shut up for once.
Hey, psst, Giselle. Doesn't Caleb look so good today?
Yeah, he does. I've had a crush on him since like the second grade. I wish he could just ask me to be his girlfriend.
Hey Giselle, do you want to be my girlfriend?
Yes? No way, this is the best gift ever!
Hoo-hoo, looks like somebody's been naughty.
So, how many do you have?
One.
Oh, I'm so sorry, sweetie. I'm sure it'll be better next year.
Hey girl, any luck this year?
It's okay, I'll be here for you. Come on, let's get to class.
Oh look, it's the loser that never talks. Any words this year?
I'll take that as a no.
Oh shut up, Olivia. Excuse me? Oh look, the mute is all alone. No one to stand up for her this time. What's that? Did you want to say something?
I thought so.
Oh honey, you're home. Did you have a good day at school?
Do you want to talk about it?
Oh no, sorry sweetie, I didn't mean...
My soulmate got me a $50 Starbucks voucher.
That's amazing, since you really like your coffee.
How about you, did you get anything?
No, he hasn't sent me anything yet. Oh, my first gift from my soulmate's here, and it's a bra. In a size extra small? Is he trying to make fun of me?
I mean, it's pretty accurate. I still can't believe your soulmate sent you an extra small bra.
Can we just stop talking about it? And the next thing he sends me is an empty thing of toothpaste. Is he trying to tell me I have stinky breath?
Maybe he's just joking.
Yeah, well, it's not funny. Christmas tree earrings? This is actually a really nice gift. Hey Jake.
Hey Giselle, where'd you get the earrings? I got my soulmate a pair just like them.
Hi, do you mind holding my baby real quick while I run into the store? Thank you.
Yeah, sure. You have such pretty eyes. It's been 2 hours and your mom still isn't back. I guess you're coming home with me. Mom, I'm home.
Whose baby is that?
Please don't freak out. Some lady asked me to hold her and she never came back.
Well, come on then. We have to take her to the orphanage.
No, are you crazy? I can't just abandon her.
Are you sure you're ready to raise a baby?
Yes. Yes, I am.
Okay then, honey.
Mommy, look what I made you.
Thank you, honey. It's beautiful. Sounds like somebody's at the door. I'm gonna go see who it is. Stay here, okay?
Okay.
Hi, may I help you?
Yes, we've met before. I believe you have my daughter, Angela. I'm here to take her back.
Please, please, please. Zero again.
Good morning, honey. Did you sleep well? Oh, you got no time again.
I'm going to school.
Hey, bestie. Hi. Oh, no time again. I'm so sorry. Oh my gosh, what a loser not being able to hear. Watch this. Hey, Giselle, you're a freak. Hey. Class, this is our new student, Liam. You can go sit next to Giselle. Excuse me. Hi. Are you Giselle?
Wait. I can hear you. Hey, Mom. Could you please give me a ride to school?
Yes, of course, honey.
You know what? On second thought, I'll walk.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Thanks, Mom. Hey, Lizzie.
Hey, oh my gosh, I'm starving.
What are you doing? Don't eat that.
What are you doing? I haven't eaten all morning.
Whatever, you'll thank me later.
Giselle, guess what? I'm going on a cruise next week.
That's awesome. I don't think you should go.
What? Why?
Why don't you come camping with me and my family instead?
Actually, that sounds great.
Hey, why do you think Andrew is always alone?
Probably because he smells. He's been wearing the same outfit for 2 weeks.
Whatever, I'm gonna go talk to him.
Do you want to commit social suicide?
Hey, Andrew.
Are you talking to me?
Yes, I am.
Nobody ever talks to me.
Honey, your dad and I are gonna go out to eat, so you'll be home alone. Call me if you need anything.
Relax, Mom. I'm gonna be fine. Have fun, okay? Danger? Whatever. Like I said, I'm not worried. I just have to stay calm. Nothing bad's gonna happen. Okay, this is getting a little too close for comfort. Hey, Mom, are you guys almost home?
We're about 3 miles away.
Okay, see you now. Mom, Dad, you're home. Did you guys have fun? Hello?
I'm sorry to inform you that your parents have been in a terrible car accident. They're in the hospital in critical condition.
Make my mom smile? That's so easy. Morning, Mom.
Good morning, honey.
Oh my gosh, that outfit looks so good on you.
It's just my work clothes, but thank you.
You're welcome. To make Mr. Bates smile? I guess I could try.
Good morning, class.
Mr. Bates! I just wanted to let you know that I really appreciate you taking your time to teach us the square root of pi.
Oh, well, I'm glad you appreciate the art that is mathematics.
Of course! My sister? But I don't have a sister. That can't be right. Hey, Mom.
How was school, honey?
Yeah, it was fine. I don't have a sister, do I?
I think you're gonna want to sit down for this.
Come on. Yes.
No.
What? Why?
You sing that song around the house 24/7. I don't need your soulmate doing it too.
You're not wrong.
Emily, guess what? Me and my soulmate song is Ready or Not by Bridget Mendler.
Girl, that's your favorite song.
I know. How about you?
Ours is WAP by Cardi B and Megan Thee Stallion.
Now from the top.
Hey, you sexy thing.
Jake, what do you want?
Looks like we're soulmates. My song is Ready or Not.
Are you serious?
Yeah, by the Fugees, right?
You almost gave me a heart attack. No. Mom, I'm home.
Your dad and I are going out for dinner. You're home alone.
Sweet. Have fun. Hey Emily, are you clean?
Yes, I am. How about you?
Thank goodness. Yeah, I'm clean too.
Amber's not. She got the dot. She was taken away this morning.
Really? I feel so horrible for her family.
We should just be thankful it wasn't us.
Yeah, I guess. Let's get to class.
Giselle, oh my gosh, have you heard the news?
What news?
They're giving out a second round of dots tonight. The first wasn't enough.
Are you serious?
Yes, it's horrible.
You know what? Don't worry about it. We're gonna be fine. Yes, I'm clean again. Hey, Em. What's wrong?
I got dotted.
I'm so sorry. I can't let her die.
If your dotted, speak up now.
It's me.